Watch him lose the 50-50. You are a terrible person for saying that. If qiqi greets me on any of these polls, you don't want to know what's going to happen. I'm going to quit Genshin.